In Martha's Vineyard with family, President Obama this week takes a time out in a tough summer. His health care drive is under fire in new TV ads.
Mr. President, when you go back to D.C., drop your government-run public option plan.
I think a public option is important.
The president has said he still backs government insurance as part of reform.
Yes, we are considering alternatives.
Now, liberal Democrats who agree are weighing using a special tactic in the Senate. It would let them pass a health care bill with a simple majority, not the usual 60 votes. Republicans are girding for battle.
That would be an abuse of the process.
They can get a bill done.
On another front for the president, Afghanistan. Results of last week's election, incumbent Hamid Karzai versus challenger Abdullah Abdullah, will be made public Tuesday. There are growing claims of vote rigging. That means new political trouble on top of security threats as U.S. forces enter a ninth year of war.
Afghanistan is very vulnerable in terms of Taliban and extremists taking over again, and I don't think that threat's going to go away.
The deficit threat also gets attention Tuesday, with reports out the 10-year deficit will jump from $7 to $9 trillion. It's bound to add steam to the already hot health care fight. In Washington, Brooke Hart, NBC News.